I'm Elsie Hayward, and this is a poem that I wrote about Katherine Howard, who was the fifth wife of Henry VIII. I first met her in a book by Philippa Gregory called Dublin Inheritance. And as we know from the rhyme, divorce, beheaded, die, divorce, beheaded, survive, Katherine Howard was beheaded. But what you might not realise is she was actually only 16 years old when she was killed. That was an idea that really stayed with me, because that's almost the same age as I am. And I just couldn't grasp the idea that a girl who was so young, still a teenager, could get sucked into this horribly dark adult world and end up dead for it. So out of that came this poem. This is Katherine. First, she was part of a chant I took in as a child, and then a name, just a sequence of sounds I like to keep. The first I saw was her whole life abbreviated to one sharp word, its weight lightened by the rhyme. Then she was a doomed line running through a book, and I tried to spare myself by blocking out the sound of her heartbeat hammering through the paper. I failed. I could not put her away. Perhaps it is pointless. Pulling apart the fibres of the thread does not lessen the cold shock of when it is cut off. She took up residence. She wrote large lettered questions in me. Was she like me, centuries back, but somewhere in line with my feet? Was she like the girls I know, with the same laughing lightness beneath the dust?